showman outside. Conover 88 and Steve Mischko. Doug Murphy, the number four, will go throw it on the field outside, the 27 and Christmas yard. Last week's winner, Jay Young, in the one, goes in the fifth spot outside, 00, Joe Stefford. The 01, John Clark, next throw on the inside, outside, the 09, and Eric Pembroke. And riding shotgun, top runner at Riverside Speedway, Groveton, New Hampshire, Conover 42, Jeff Marshall. Marshall in the number 42 taking his first tour of the Mary High Banks. All right, field is set, we are ready. Mark Chauvin, Steve Mischke down to the line and the green is out. Get in the Pontiac, takes the lead on the outside. Christmas yard to second, double O Joe to third, Doug Murphy to fourth. Mark Chauvin getting the shuffle to nowhere in a hurry. Chauvin in the 55 going backward. 88, Steve Mischke, your leader. Top five cars to the main event. Top five to the Parts Plus feature. Johnny Clark in the 01, the final qualifier. Doug Murphy down to the inside of the number four machine. Murphy to the number three position in turn four. Get in the 88, your leader. 27, Christmas yard in second. Doug Murphy up to the number three spot. Johnny Clark and Joe Stefan in the double zero. Stefan in the final transfer spot in the double O. Eric Pembroke in the 09 to the outside lane. Jimmy Young in big time trouble in the number one machine. Young heading for the pits. Last week's winner won't qualify. Doug Murphy coming to the outside for second now. Murphy on the outside in the four. 27, Christmas shot on the inside of the battle for second. Two to go this time.
Doug Murphy.
Doug Murphy hooks it high to the outside. He's got the second spot. White flag coming out. One to go. Murphy to the outside for the win. Doug Murphy on the high lane of the back chute. Murphy from deep in the pack trying to steal it. Here they come out of turn four. It's going to be, oh, baby. Back of the pack, and he is flying in the number four tonight. This is Ross Campbell. 85 will be your pole. So look, there's the Campbell family singers tonight. The 78 Don Lowe will go on the outside. Row two, Bonsai Billy. Billy Markin in the 71, the 16 of George May. Paul Hodgson in the number 13, the 04, Steve Benoit. Sean McFarlane in the 84, the 6 of Billy Henry. The number three point man, Conover 9, Ricky Roberts, and on the rear, regular and airborne raceway in Pittsburgh, Conover 44 and Dave Wilcox. Field is set. 10 laps, 5 to qualify in heat number 2 for the Tigers. Randy Campbell, Don Lowe, here we go.
Notices
about five airborne guys here tonight.
44. A couple of street stalkers, a couple of Tigers.
Don Lowe, top side in the 78, takes the lead in the front chute. Randy Campbell in the 85, shows in second. Here comes Bonsai Billy. Billy Markham to the inside of the 71. Steve
to the outside lane in the 04. Benoit pulling up for the number 4 position. Only 5 cars to qualify. Banzai Billy on the bubble. George May moving to the high lane in the 16. Puts the nose out on top for second. Randy Campbell, the 85 in third. Steve Benoit and Banzai Billy. Banzai Billy in the 71. Down to the final spot in the back chute. Billy Markham trying to hang on. Oh, baby, leave him alone, Banzai. Paul Hodgson takes it over. Billy Herring in the 6, coming to the outside of Billy Markham. Herring for the number 6 position.
Can I help you?
John Lowell in the 78, 16, George May, Randy Campbell, Paul Hodgson and Steve Benoit the final man. Bill Herring and Ricky Roberts, the top 10 point men, are not qualified with 2 to go.
Can I help you with something?
I'm
going to work for the newspaper.
Hodgson in the 13, going to the high lane, the white flag is out. Final time, down the back chute, 78, Don Lowell, 16, George May, Paul Hodgson, Randy Campbell, Steve Benoit, that's how they'll finish. Don Lowell in the 78 walks over it, George May, Paul Hodgson, Randy Campbell, and Steve Benoit, Bill Herring and Ricky Roberts, 2 of the top 10 point men, fail to qualify. They're headed for the concert. Oh, we've got ourselves a street stalker. Step right up here. What's your name?
Peggy Christie.
Where are you from, Peggy?
Colchester.
You come here every single week?
Usually.
That's a no then, right? Usually means no. 6 of Mike White. 84, long low, the other half of the low twins on the outside. Joe Becker in the number 10, the 21 of Dan Reed. Big Daddy, Don LaHue, the former track champion, then the 38, Claude Cross. Cooper McCritchie, the number 2 point man, at count of a 68, and on the outside, the 34, Carl Lozon.
You guys step back for me so I can see over you?
Yeah.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. That 34 is an airborne car, remember? He's good for 3 wrecks a night.
Here they come. Mike White, Lowell, 5 to qualify. Green, the 87 leaking. Oh, Ronnie Lowell's got a big time fuel leak. Ron Lowell at $4 a gallon drainage. Dry in turn 4. Oh, Ronnie, this one's getting expensive. $1 a gallon, and Ron Lowell, that's about $40 worth already. Whoa, easy, boys. Lowell takes it down pit road. Claude Cross, the number 6 point man. Cooper McCritchie, the number 2 driver, breaking into it. 68, Coop McCritchie.
I didn't hear you.
Oh, Cross in trouble. The motor going up on the 38 car. Halfway down, Cross is out of it. Claude Cross, the number 6 point man, has blown it up in the infield.
Oh my God, Carl Lozon's
going to
qualify.
Yellow flag for the 38, Claude Cross. Caution is is out for Cross in the Ford Thunderbird. Oh, brother, what a break for Claude Cross. Point leader 2 weeks ago, down to number six this week. Billy Donahue in the battle for the championship. McCutchey starts on the outside. Big Daddy in third. Joe Becker, Carl Lozon in the 34 in the final qualifier. As we're down to six cars here in heat number three. Terrible Timmy, the bad news, Terrible Timmy was slated to be the pole sitter in this one. He didn't even make it to the green flag this week. I mean, we're used to him not making it to the checkers, but the green he usually manages. Here we go. Green is out. Side by side in a four. 21, Danny Reed by a nose. Big Daddy, whoop, look out. Oh, we may not have a fifth place finisher. Side in the 69, Don LaHue for second place. But Mike White giving Carl Lozon a little whoopie-doo. Carl just pulls over. No, he doesn't. Oh, baby, baby. Oh, no. Oh, my heart. Yellow flag. Look out. Fifth. Oh, Johnny Phipps just had a heart attack at the wheel of the pace car. That thing was following him. Mike White in the 06 tried to do a Steve Kinzer sprint car slide job through the infield.
Come up at intermission.
Let's come
up here.
And I guarantee Mike White's mad at the 34 car. But if he would have just pulled over and let me by, I wouldn't have had to wreck myself like that. Five, top three finisher 2 weeks in a row now. Then the 22 main event winner 2 weeks ago, Lyle Wally. What a win for him, the 22. How about a round of applause for Mike White, ladies and gentlemen, as he takes the walk back. So, hey, Mikey, do you see that? Did I wreck that thing or what? My God. Ricky Dennis in the 32 will start on the inside and outside, the 31 for Rick Guerin. Brent Currier in the number 30. The 7 of Sean Flory, then the point leader, Bill Donahue, in car number 31. Here we go. Green flag is out and we're underway.
Oh, it's Flippin' Phillips. Flippin' Phillips, the guy whose rear end jumped over the rest of the car last. The 40.
Don Cahoon in the 99, Big John Lemon in the 96, leaning on each other down the front chute. Lambert gets the bite, puts a bumper up in a turn number three. Cahoon, oh baby, leaning on him in four. Hang on, Big John. Somewhere to go right now. Donahue in the 31 out of the money. Look out, John Lambert getting nailed again in four. Steve Copping in the five. Slide job to second. Oh, up. Hangs on to it. Copping to the outside. Ricky Dennis. Oh! Tower, please. Gary Clay. Field is set. Don Cahoon. Brent Currier. Green. Up. No. Oh, Mikey pulled a sneak yellow on him. He pulled a sneak yellow. He said, I like it. I don't like it. We'll try it again. Cahoon down low. Currier on the outside. This time in there together. The gleaner's out. Here's John Lambert back. He'll just look for some revenge. Brent Currier on the outside takes the lead. Currier way to the outside takes the lead. Bill Donahue, the point leader to the high lane for second place. Donahue coming up on the outside. Don Cahill working hard in the 99.
They hate passing that 99 more than anybody else.
Second spot. Sean Florian, the number 7 on the outside for the final spot. Flory down the back chute trying to take the 5th position. Checkered flag coming out. Here they come for the line. It's going to be Don Cahill, your winner. Ben Currier, Bill Donahue, Wild Wally, and I believe the 41 of Ricky Gallen may have had the 5th spot by a nose. And he fell for the Tigers. I'll tell you what, you can tell we're a week away from the mid-season championships. These guys got no slack at all tonight.
Darren, can't do that for you.
Can't?
Okay. We start
for tickets. 6, Blair Bissett will be a pole sitter. Outside, the 51, Dave Simpson in the Cody Chevrolet. Steve Craddock in the level 9 Ford goes third in the group with the 22 and Mike Bruno. Rag Allen, made the winner a couple of weeks ago in the 0-4, goes next outside the 0-5 Jay Parentoni. 54, three-time and defending Thunder Road, King of the Road, Chuck Beattie in the Burger King Chevrolet. Outside, the number 2 point man, Dwayne Lanfear in the 40, and on the rear in a borrowed ride tonight, the 89 being driven by Norm Andrews. Andrews in the 89 tonight, the number 3 point driver. Field is set, ready to go, 12 laps, no start. That time, a bit too much of a jump for Blabasette. 12 laps, 6 to qualify. Bissette on the inside, Simpson on the outside, green flag. 56, Blair Bissette, down the back chute is your leader. Steve Craddock to the inside, the barreling Burleson for the number 2 spot. Steve Craddock down low takes over second. Greg Lyman in the 04 going for fourth place. David Simpson in the fourth position. Chuck Beattie bounces off into the inside. Oh, look out, bumping and grinding. Chuck Beattie getting pushed around. Beattie in the 54 to the number 5 spot. Sixth and final man is Dwayne Lanfear. Lanfear on the 40, the final qualifier.
I'll tell you, Bruno has kind of lost it a little here the last couple of
days. Yep. Greg Lyman in the 04, looking at a high lane on Craddock for second place. 65, Craddock in the Ford. Greg Lyman in the 04 Chevrolet, halfway home in Heat Lauren. Top 6 cars to the Parts Plus main event. Final man, Dwayne Lanfear in the 40. Set. Steve Craddock, Greg Lyman in the top 3, then Simpson, Beattie, and Lanfear. Alan Simpson. Beatty goes to fourth place. Warfield to the inside for fifth. Greg Lyman takes the 04 to the high side for the number two spot. Lyman in the 04 now second. This time by two to go for Brandon Seth. Set to fly for Blair to set in the 56. One to go this time by. Greg Lyman looking to the outside for the win. Lyman pulling up on the back sheet. Greg Lyman trying to steal it in the outside lane. Here they come. It's Greg Lyman at the line. Lyman wins it. Blair to set. Craddock, Beatty, Simpson, and in the final corner, and he'll carry the checkered flag in heat number one for the late model sportsman. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the Ballard's Corner Store Chevrolet, Greg Lyman and Deganya. Rick Rogensack ready to roll out of four.
This is almost as scary as the first lap of the feature last week.
96, Randy Gagne down on the inside by an O's Legion. Ricky Rogensack coming back in the high lane.
Don't help me.
Rogensack on the outside, puts the wheel up. Ricky Rogensack, your leader into three. Gagne on the 96, back to second, and here comes Joey LeCaire. Joey LeCaire, top side. Oh, baby, gets the squeeze on the back shoe. LeCaire hangs on and goes to second. Scotty Carpenter right behind him now. Carpenter in the 36, goes to third. Brad Wheeler around the outside to fourth place. Lance Farrell moving up in the 31 machine. Joey LeCaire to the high lane for the lead. Here comes LeCaire in the Oldsmobile. Joey LeCaire to the outside. He's got it. Three-car battle for the lead in turn four. Joey LeCaire, Ricky Rogensack, Scott Carpenter, and Al Brett Wheeler. Jim Silly, the 68, the final qualifier on the back chute. Silly trying to hold off Clem Despo for the transfer. Halfway done, six down, six to go. Joey LeCaire down on the inside lane, and here comes Scotty Carpenter. Carpenter in the 36. Joey LeCaire, Scott Carpenter, and Brad Wheeler, 1, 2, 3. Lance Farrell, oh, bumping with Rogensack. Jim Silly to the outside of the 26 now. Silly, the final qualifier in the 68. It'll be two to go. Two to go this time. Scott Carpenter puts a wheel up for the lead. Clem Despo going for the final transfer on the back shoot. Scott Carpenter pulls even at the line with one to go. Down the back straightaway, Scotty Carpenter takes it. Checkered flag coming on. Heat number two, Carpenter is your winner. Joey LeCaire, Brett Wheeler, Lance Berno, Jim Silly, and Clem Despo.
15-16.
Strong run out of the back of the pack for the True Value Hardware. Gene Armstrong, Pontiac, Scotty Carpenter, the 46-year winner. The 8 for Monty LeMaire. Pete Fecto in the 75. The 71 last year's Flying Tiger champion Eric Williams. Dean Gallison in the 35, the number 10 Pony Man. And welcome back. First time in about a month, the Kentucky Colonel Tom Tiller, count number 77. Michael Knapp in the number 80, the number 7 Pony Driver. Dave Steve Whitcomb in the 25, fourth in the point standings, and on the rear, the 08 for Steve Minton. And that's top six to the Parch Bus Trophy Dash. Brad Maxson and Monty Lemaire, Peter Fecto and Eric Williams, Gallison, Tiller, Knapp, Whitcomb, and Minton. Here they come, out of turn number four for the green. Monty Lemaire puts a wheel up in the outside lane. Lemaire in the eight going for the lead. Brad Maxson down on the inside. Monty Lemaire topside. Lemaire by half a car length. Peter Fecto, Eric Williams, Michael Knapp, and Dean Gallison. And the rookie hanging on to the bottom. Maxson in the seven back to the point. Oh, look out, they bump. Fields stacking it up out of two. Lemaire dirt tracks it to the lead in the eight. Monty Lemaire takes it over. Maxson back to second. Eric Williams, Peter Fecto, and Dean Gallison. Knapp and Whitcomb, the top six. David Whitcomb hooks it to the outside in the 25. Eric Williams going to work for second. Oh, Gallison in trouble. Dean Gallison off the pace in the 35. Dean Gallison pulls it off. He heads for pit road. Lemaire and Fecto now.
Park third.
The Morrisville riders, one and two. Lemaire, Fecto, Eric Williams, and here comes David Whitcomb. Whitcomb out of the back in the 25, closing in. David Whitcomb, the number 4 point man, moving to the outside with two to go. Monty Lemaire, Pete Fecto, and Dave Whitcomb to the outside. One to go now. Final time on the back chute. Here comes Whitcomb pulling up. Lemaire in the eight, trying to hang on to it. Checkered flag, Monty Lemaire, Dave Whitcomb, Fecto, Williams, Knapp, and Tiller in the 77. Monty Lemaire, the Enduro Warrior, holds on to win it in heat number three. David Whitcomb, the number 4 point driver, out of the back and nearly stole it. And ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, Monty Lemaire, the Mason Electric Pontiac. A 16-year-old superstar in the U32 high school racing team. A couple of weeks ago, he got his driver's license on Thursday afternoon, and he made his racing debut on Thursday night. Linda Benoit in the number 6 on the outside. The 16, James Davis. Bernie Whalen in the 69. The 07, that's Tabor Gagne. Richard Lucco in the 74. Car number 2, Leo Dugan. The 02, Patrick Martin. 47, Maynard Bartlett, the 25, of Adam Maynard. Hey, we got a Maynard and Maynard roll again. Maynard Bartlett and Adam Maynard. Pete Ainsworth in the 80, the 22, David Fink, and Andrew Carey on the rear of the 99. The 16 has shut down. James Davis said, well, I tried this racing deal. I didn't like it.
Enduro point. Intermission.
The green is out. The green is out, and they are immediately looking very healthy. That smoke, I don't believe, is a good sign.
I'm hanging in there.
David Fink doing a nice little pirouette in turn one. He's all right. They are three wide for the lead. Now, let's see if Patrick's a real racer. If he is, Bernie Whelan has no hope. Well, he has no hope, but it had nothing to do with Patrick. This doesn't look good. Oh, baby, this doesn't look good. Up, 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 oh! Oh, what a save by Andrew Kelly in the 99. Holy cow, that kid can do it. That kid can flat out do it. Andrew Kelly in the 99, I like that. Look, Leo Dugan's in the wall all by himself. Oh, we're having a heck of a time now. Through no fault of his own as the leader. Leo Dugan in the two. Ander Carey, Maynard Bartlett, Patrick Martin in the 02. Ander Carey from dead last. Oh, Patrick, it's getting worse. Ander Carey going for second down on the 99. Top side in the forward, going for the number two spot. Patrick having a miserable time. He's just kind of lubricating everything now. White flag. Ander Carey's going to take a shot at the lead here. Hey, how about this? First time at the road, he's going to go from worst to first. Checkered flag is coming out. Checkered flag, it's not over yet. Yes, it is. Ander Carey is your winner. Last to first, and I'll tell you, he made a save in turn one that was worthy of racing Ralph Nacer. Ander Carey, the 99, is your winner. That's a nice job. He's one of the four. Isn't that? Look at the lovely lettering on the 75. Chip Grinier, they made the 7 and the 5 different numbers just so Nielsen could see them a little better. Did you see that? At 75, it's got calico numbers. The 40, that's the Birdman, John Adams. Dave Fields Jr. in the 03, the 86 of Marcel Grava. 32, Keith Thompson. 97, Jason Gibbs. Keith Willie, Travis Pannell, and everybody else. Todd Silloway in the 04. I think they're hooked up. Look out, look out. Oh, he saved it. The Birdman coming on the side of the 40. Birdman Adams on the outside for the lead now. Hey, that car's for sale. You can tell he's got the sign in the window. They flipped him over last week and his enthusiasm has dropped perceptibly. Todd Silloway in the 04. Birdman in the 40. Marcel Gravel, Jason Blake, and Dave Fields Jr. Jason Gibbs, the track champion, and oh, look out! Oh, he tried to run him off the back chute. That could have hurt. The 75 is not having any fun right now. If the 46 doesn't get away from him, he's not going to have any fun. Put himself in the wall trying to wreck the other guy. Todd Silloway in the 04. Marcel Gravel in 86 on the outside. Jason Blake in the one. Sal Donald takes it on the back chute. Davey Fields, oh, baby, hang on, hang on, hang on. Everybody's okay if they don't panic. Marcel Gravel now pulling away with it. Jason Gibbs up to second. Sunaway, then the Birdman in the 40. White flag, one to go. Good battle for the final spot. The double zero, Tim Martin. 32, Keith Thompson. Up, 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 up. Checkered flag. Marcel Gravel wins it. Jason Gibbs is second. Todd Silverman and a whole bunch more after him. Good run, and he won for Crunch Bunch. I'll tell you, anybody wants to buy that number 40, he tipped it up on the door, scared himself last Thursday night. You could have her cheap. Probably the first man with $100 that owned it. Jack, you ought to buy that thing. You'd look good in that car. The 77 Barry Tatro. 49, that's Chris Grout, the 12 of Tim Tucker, Bill Lamphere in the 7, the 98, Jason Goodrich, Ryan Dodge in the 26, last week's winner, 17, Wayne Roytena, the 92 for Dan Gibbs, 21, Jim Corliss, and here's our girl, Peggy, Peggy Christie in the LVB Fan. Come on up, Peggy, keep up, everybody wave her by, keep up, Peggy, it hasn't even started yet, and you're half a lap down. They got her all strapped in. Oh, this isn't going to be good. The world record for getting lapped is on lap two, and I think it could be in danger here. Green flag. No, yellow flag. See, Mikey felt bad for Peggy. He's going to get out of the speed bump. Peggy, get out of the speed bumps. I'll tell you, we go through a set of left side shocks on that car every single week. Everybody we get wants to ride the speed bumps. Hey, now she's coming into it. She almost had her shifted there for a minute. All right, clean us out. Green, Peggy, that means go. She's not doing bad. If she'd actually started anywhere near the field, she'd be right there. Well, okay, sort of right there. Hey, she's doing all right. Terry Pierce in the four is your leader.
Somebody for
Terry Pierce, James Dauphin, Barry Tatro. I think Peggy may be the best one we've had. Hey, look at her. She's got it pushing. She's doing all right. She's the best one we've had all year. She's going fast enough to make it handle lousy. That a girl. I'll tell you, we got to get a yellow here because I think she... Somebody numb enough to wreck it tonight. Oh, by the way, Terry Pierce is winning. James Dopp in the Thanks Mom Special in second. Tim Tucker and Bill Lanphier. I'll tell you, we got to get Phil up here. We never realized what a lousy job he was doing preparing that car till tonight. Terry Pierce in the four, showing the way on the back chute. James Dopp getting ready to dump him in the 67. One more time, he'll have him. Tim Tucker in the number 12 figures he'll dodge them both and win it. Two laps to go. She may finish on the lead lap, ladies and gentlemen. She may be on the lead lap. She's going to do it. We've never had the fan car finish on the lead lap before. somebody'd go fast and hurt themselves. Now, for the first time, we see that it works. How'd it go, Peggy? Nice job. She's our best of the year, no question. Of course, we can't get her off the racetrack. Peggy, it's over! There you go. Whoop, last Thursday, but he's got a brand new one. The 68 of Josh Sanders, the 06 of Mike Audette. 18, that's Janie Fisher. Jeff Martin in the 8. Archie Hodgson, 83. The 11 of Mike Clark. Mark Martin in the 6. Seymour Bidwell in the Stars and Stripes Forever. Believe it or not, Seymour is 3rd in the points tonight. That tells you how inconsistent this division's been. The 63, that's Seymour. 55, Mike Chapin. Jill Jessel, right in the 57, and the 05 of Keith Benoit. Here we go. Out of turn 4, the green is out. Josh Lovely in the 50. 62, Dave McClay, Mike Audette, and keep an eye on the 8. He's about ready to do something here. Oh, look out. We got a bumper down. They de-bumpered the 68. Oh, look out. They almost got him again. They tore the rear one off and the front one's half gone. Yellow flat. Don't run over that bumper. Don't run over it. That'll do bad things to you. He's going to get it. Nope. Sanders down low in the 50. McClay on the outside in the 62. Dave McClay by half a car length. Jeff Martin in the 8 looking for him right behind him. Josh Lovely, Dave McClay, Archie Hodgson, Jeff Martin, Jamie Fisher in the 18. All right, halfway down. They're getting ready to start beating on each other now. Fisher down to the inside in the 18. Here comes Archie Hodgson for the lead in the 83. Archie Hodgson around the outside, takes it over. Josh Lovely back to second. Jamie Fisher and Mike Clark in the 11 getting into it now. Seymour Bidwell in the 63 to get into move now. Here comes Seymour on the outside lead. White flag, one to go. Seymour in the 63 gets the bite. He goes to fourth on the back shoot. Checkered flag coming out. Archie Hodgson, Jamie Fisher, Mike Clark, Seymour Bidwell, and Josh Lovely. Good run for Crunch Bunch in their fourth qualifier. Archie Hodgson in the 83 takes it down. Run for the Crunch Bunch in their final qualifier. On the point, outside the 6 of Billy Herring. Herring, the number 7 point driver. Then the 7 of Sean Fleury. Fleury, 5th in the point standings coming in. 50-50 heading up the aisle to our right down here in turn 1. Oh, so give him a wave. I see him in the neon tank top. You can't miss Sean of a night. Sean Fleury, the number 5 point driver in the 7 of the 55 of Mark Chauvin. The number 3 point man, Ricky Roberts in the number 9. The five of Steve Topping. 32, Jeff Marshall, the Riverside driver. Sean McFarlane. Ron Lowell in the 87. I hope they got the gas cap on it. And the 96 is John Lambert. To qualify out of the consolation round. Eric Pembroke in the 09, Billy Hay in the 6, way to the outside to take it. Bill Hall, look out! Steve Copping over the top. No, he gathers it up. Yellow flag is out. Caution flag. First start in the history of racing. No green. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, look out! Oh, boy. Todd Cross almost rode off the borrowed car. All right, they'll try it again. Once again, top four only go to the main event. Billy Harry, Eric Pembroke, Sean Florian, Ricky Letters. Down the back chute leads it. Sean Floyd to the inside of the 7. Floyd going for second now. Oh, look out, the cross step. Everybody hangs on to it. Sean Floyd down low in the 7. Sean McFarlane takes the final spot in the 84. McFarlane to fourth now. Sean Fleury in the 7 coming to the outside. 96, John Lambert, the final man. Lambert in the 96, the final qualifier now. Ricky Roberts gets it qualified now. John Lambert in the 96 coming back in the outside lane. Only four to qualify. It's two to go this time. Two to go. White flag! Final time on the back chute. Floyd takes the lead. Bill Harry, John Lambert, Sean McFarlane, Floyd your winner. Lambert, Herring, McFarlane the qualifiers. How do you like that? Two out of the top 6 point men fail to qualify in the Consy round. In the 9, Claude Cross in the 87 are headed for the B feature tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, the Black Horse Video Chevrolet, Sean Fleury in the 7. It's Rick Rogensack in Royal Lord. Brad Maxson and Jay Palantoni. Chet Devaney Jr., the 08 of Steve Minton. Nolan Andrews in the 89, the point leader, 83, Stacy Cahoon. Dean Gallison's number 35 retired for the night. Engine problems on that automobile. The Randy Gagnon number 96 not on the speedway. Dave Gibbs car number 97 not on the speedway. Field is set. 15 laps. 6 to the Parts Plus Trophy Dash. Here they come off turn number 4 for the green. right, Bruno in the 22 leads it. Bruno, Jay Parentoni diving to the inside. Stacy Cahoon in the 83 takes the final spot in the back chute. Cahoon, the point leader, now the final man in the dance. Mike Bruno and Jay Parentoni. Ricky Rogensack. Chef Devaney. Oh, Storman Norman is out of it. Andrews in the 89. Right rear tire down. Andrews heading for the pitch, and he will not qualify tonight. Brad Mattson going the wrong way. Yellow flag. Caution is out. Storman Norman has got to be packing a fistful of rabbit's feet tonight. Andrews in the 89 is going to qualify. Mike Bruno in the 22 leads it in the third. Jay Parentoni in second. Ricky Rogensack, the point leader, Stacy Cahoon and Devaney and Andrews. This is a strange B feature. Steve Minton in the 08, all he had to do was go the distance, and he laid him down, and we're back under the green. Bruno in the 22 leads him away. Ricky Rogensack to the inside of Jay Parentoni. Jay Parentoni, the 05 goes to second. Here comes the Gerber baby. Chip Devaney to the outside for third. It'll be five to go, this time by for Mike Bruno. Five laps to go in the B. Mike Bruno in the 22, 05, Jay Parentoni, Devaney, Rogensack, Cahoon and Andrews. Two to go this time. Two laps to go for Mike Bruno. Ready to fly, final time for the 22. Checkered flag set to fly. B feature winner, Mike Bruno in the 22. Jay Parentoni, Chip Devaney, Stacy Cahoon, Ricky Rogensack, and Norm Andrews. Well, Mike Bruno takes the Kenny Drugs car to the B feature victory. And Storman Norman, the number 3 point man, catches a major lead break to get to the main event. Ladies and gentlemen, from Bomazine, Vermont, Mike Bruno in the 22, your winner. Jim Barton to the announcer's tower, please. Tyler starts pole. 09, Eric Pembroke on the outside. Claude Cross in the 87. 32, Jeff Marshall. Steve Copping and Mark Scholand in row 3. Jimmy Young and Bonsai Billy. Then Ricky Dennis and Dave Wilcox in the 44. Here they come off turn 4 for the green. second. Quad Cross, number 6 in the point parade, one spot out of the money. Cross in the 87 needs one up. Dave Wilcox on the infield. James Dopp, the pole sitter in the 67, Todd Siloway in the 04 on the outside. The 50 of Josh Lovely, 62, Dave McClay. Birdman Adams in the 40, the 07, Tito Gagne. Dave Fields Jr. in the 03, the 86 of Marshall Gravel. 50 or 05, Keith Benoit, the 12 of Tim Tucker. Keith Thompson waving to somebody in the 32, the 18, Jamie Fisher. Bill Lamphere in the 72 of Leo Dugan, 97, Jason Gibbs, 98, Jason Goodrich. Archie Hodgson in the 83, the 47, Maynard Bartlett. Kevin Lilly in the 13, the 11 of Mike Clark. 25, Adam Maynard. Wayne Wojtyna in the 17, the 80 of Pete Ainsworth. 63, Seymour Bidwell. Ryan Dodge, Andrew Carey, Patrick Martin in the 02, here we go. 20 laps, Parts Plus, Street Stock, Feature Undergrain. Todd Siloway in the 04 leaves it. Siloway on the outside lane. Everybody makes it through lap one. Whoop, Dave McClay running the extreme high lane in the 62. Todd Siloway, outside line, has the lead. James Dopp in the 67. Before you, John Adams, Josh Lovely up the inside. Three wide, headed for three. Three wide with the Birdman in a bad place. Hang on, Birdman. Oh, he gave him a little shot there in the front chute. Josh Lovely in the 50, the Birdman in the 40, 86, Marcel Gravel moving on the outside. Gravel in the 86, moving well in the high lane. He goes for third place in the high groove. Look at that, they all stopped except for Tabor Gagne. He thinks it's for everybody but him. Well, the 07 did a bad thing. Hey, attaboy, Adam! So, Todd Siloway, John the Birdman in the 40, green flag. Siloway, look out. Week's winner into the infield, no problems. Todd Siloway, John Adams, Marcel Gravel, and Jamie Fisher. The track champion beginning to move up. 97, Jason Gibbs going for the top five. Gibbs in the 97 from 16th, going for fifth now. Siloway, Adams in the 40, Fisher and Gravel, four abreast for the lead.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, look out, here it comes the wreck of the night. Oh, they didn't do it. Well, that was a little disappointing, wasn't it? Jamie Fisher in the 18, now your leader. John Adams for the ninth time tonight. Yes, it is. Three wide, at least a half dozen tonight, and not too happy, I guarantee. Jason Gibbs, the 04 of Todd Sillaway, Marcel Gravel, and Dave Fields Jr. looking for the green and getting it. Side by side of the back chute. Fisher in the 18 takes it. Jason Gibbs in the 97, down low for third place. They've got the Birdman hung out again. Jason Gibbs goes to second in the 97. John Adams in third. Marcel Gravel and Todd Sillaway, five to go. Short tracking it through the infield, no problem. Marcel Gravel looking to the inside for third. Gravel in the 86 for the number three spot. Oh, Jason Gibbs is in trouble. Gibbs is out of it in the 97.
That just saved us 3.5 minutes in the victory lane ceremony.
Janie Fisher in the 18. Oh, look out, look out. John Adams in the 40. Marcel Gravel and Dave Fields Jr. with two to go. Two laps to go. Dave Fields to the inside in the 03. White flag coming out. Fields takes over third. Intermission time if you want to grab yourself a bite to eat while we hand out the hardware. And John, where's my bird man? Come on over there, John. John Adams in the number 40 gets third. This is a whole lot more fun than last week when you're sitting up on your door.
Yeah, you know, and I want to thank J&A Salvage. I called them up and told them I needed parts. They said, well, how many? And I said, how about a whole car? And they give me a whole car. So thanks to my sponsor, J&A Salvage, Garland Insurance, Majestic Auto Body, and the Bolton Store.
Say hello to Spence from Parts Plus. He's got a trophy for you. I don't. Is she still for sale?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's still for sale for the Birdman, John Adams in the 40. Second place driver tonight with a nifty move in the final lap. Dave Fields Jr. in the 03. Where's the little lady? Hey, brought the fan club tonight.
Yeah.
Nice job.
I got went backwards in the beginning of the race because there's oil all over the track and people were hitting me and I got through it.
Well, don't take it personal. They were hitting everybody.
Yeah. I'd like to thank Jim Barton for all the parts on the car and Fred Masterson for putting it together and my dad for the money.
Second place trophy from Parks Plus. Yeah, dad for the money. True words were never spoken. Dave Fields Jr. You'll smile a little bit. That's it. First win, Janie Fisher in the 18. Attaboy, congratulations. Nice job.
Thanks.
That little three wide deal on the bottom was good. Nice of a move for her.
Yep, paid off. Just like to thank all my sponsors, SDR and Ballard Store. Shelby Autoworks, you got the car all ready for me. RNG Trucking and Champlain Oil. Just, it's a good race.
This is harder than the race, isn't it?
Yep.
I thought so. Jamie Fisher in the 83rd on the starting grid. Boy, a tough night for the High Point drivers. The number one point man coming in tonight, Conover 83 from St. Johnsbury, Stacy Cahoon, the Quest Industries Chevrolet. Rookie driver making his second career start here at the Nation Side of Excitement. Goes 22nd on the field. Conover 26 driving the Subway Buick, Ricky Rogensack from Middlesex. Inside Rogensack, former Flying Tiger track champion here at Thunder Road, driving the fastest Chevrolet, Northeast Paging Oldsmobile, Chet Devine Jr. in Conover 12. have tonight the Norland Sunners, Burrell Roofing, Chevrolet from Barry Vermont J, Paratoni in the 05. The former dirt track champion comes away 19th on the starting grid tonight. Car number 22, the Kitty Drugs, McDonald Chevrolet, Mike Bruno from Bonnesine, Vermont. Number 2 in the standings, just 2 out of the lead coming in tonight. Car number 40 from Morrisville, Vermont, the Boris Texaco, Chevrolet and Dwayne Lanphier. Inside Lanphier, number 4 in the Thunder Road points parade. Car number 25, the Whitcomb Service Center, Sitco, Chevrolet, Dave Whitcomb in the 25. Starting 16th on the field, outside of row number 8, the Yipes Stripes, Julian and Corvo, Chevrolet, car number 31, and Lance Bruno, the number 5 point man. Three-time defending, Thunder Road Sportsman, King of the Road, comes next on the grid. Driving the Jiffy Mark, Burger King, Chevrolet, 54, Chuck Beatty. Seven rows back on the outside, comes the Pete's Auto, Buick Regal, Connor Brady from Montpelier, Vermont, and Michael Knapp. Inside Knapp. Ready to roll in the 13th starting spot tonight. From Waterbury, Vermont, Connor Nine, and Brett Wheeler in the Oldsmobile. Outside row number 6, and welcome back tonight to the Morris Hardwood and Millwork. Ehlers RV Oldsmobile, car number 77, the Kentucky Colonel Tom Tiller. 11th on the starting grid comes the Darling Trucking, Times Are You Chevrolet Lumina from Grand Vermont, 68, Jimmy Silly. Main event winner just a couple of weeks ago comes off the outside of row number 5, the Ballards Corner Store, Chevrolet, car number 04, and Greg Reinhardt. In the number 9 starting position tonight, driving the True Value Hardware, lots of subs, Pontiac, car number 46, former Airborne champion Scotty Carpenter from Waterbury. 1994, Thunder Road Flying Tiger champion, comes next on the outside row, driving the Eden Automotive Advantage, car number 71, and Eric Williams from Hyde Park. Starting 7th on the grid comes the Menosh Car Wash Pontiac, car number 75 from Morrisville, Vermont, and Pete Fecto. Outside row number 3, the Hard Bodies Entertainment, paint by Yates Oldsmobile, from East Montpelier, Vermont, car number 15, and Joey LeCare. Number 5 for the Parts Plus Trophy Dash tonight, the Little 9, Country Music Club, Ford Thunderbird, the Barreling Barrister from Bowden, Steve Craddock in the 65. Outside the second row to start 4th tonight, driving the Contractors Crane Service, Buick Regal, car number 3 from Waterbury, Clement, Desperate Despo. Inside, Despo set to start in the number 3 spot. Car number 51 from Barry. Here's the Cody Chevrolet and Dave Simpson. Outside second, outside number 1 row, second on the start tonight. Car number 8 from Mason Electric. Pontiac Grand Prix from Morrisville, Vermont, Monty Lemaire. And ladies and gentlemen, on the pole after winning his qualifier earlier on tonight, driving car number 56, the Grocery Outlet, Buick, Blair Bissette in the Buick Regal. Bissette, Monty Lemaire, David Simpson, Clem Despo, green flag. Sideways in 3 and 4. Lemaire with a handful of race car. Blair Bissette, 56, down low, takes it this time. Bissette to the lead now. Lemaire back to second. Dave Simpson and Clem Despo. Split Despo to the outside of Dave Simpson. Simpson looking low on Monty Lemaire. Clem Despo set. Imbo 56 shows the lane of the line. Monty LeVere in second. The battle is for third. David Simpson down low. Quinn Despo on the outside takes it. Despo the battle into the number three spot. Simpson back to fourth. Steve Craddock, Monty LeVere, and Scott Carpenter and Joey LeClaire getting into it. Jim Silly fills the hole to the inside. Jimmy Silly on the move now on the 68. Set and Monty LeMayer run 1 and 2. Despo in third. Dave Simpson. Steve Craddock, and here comes Scotty Carpenter to the inside. Scott Carpenter down to the inside of Peter Fecko. Carpenter again breaks a loose in two. Blair the set, spoiling for the upset tonight, the 56 leads it. LeMayer in second. Clem Despo, Dave Simpson, Craddock, Fecko, and Carpenter. Peter Fecko hangs it up in the outside lane. Fecko going for fifth place. Simpson, Fecko, and Craddock. Here they come. Furno and Anders will not make it. The green is out. Oh, the leader's bump. The set is in trouble. Right front tire down on the board of the set car. Right front tire may be down on the 56 machine. Monty LeMayer leads the way in the number 8. Up to second. Peter Fecko, and here comes Scotty Carpenter working the outside. Clem Despo going for the lead. Despo sideways has to back out of it. Three-car breakaway at the front. Monty LeMayer. Clem Despo. second. Despo hanging on to third place. Fourth is Brad Wheeler, and here comes Jimmy Silly out of the back. Jim Silly beginning to ride the outside. 68 Silly is up to fifth place. David Whitcomb to the outside on Chuck B. Whitcomb in the 25 coming out of the back. Brad Wheeler going after Despo for third place. Wheeler in the 9 moving up. Five laps to go this time for Scotty Carpenter. Five to go. Carpenter breaking away. The battle will be for second and third. Romero in the 8 trying to hold him off. Despo down low in the 3. Brad Wheeler in the 9. Jim Silly, and here comes David Whitcomb. Whitcomb in the 25 out of the back. Brad Wheeler looking high on the back chute. Despo keeps it filled on the inside. Wheeler going to work on Romero. Wheeler sideways hangs on. Evening. How about it for Brent Wheeler from Waterbury in the 9, ladies and gentlemen? Attaboy. Outside lane was good to you tonight.
Well, it got a little loose at the end, but finishing third for us is real good, the way things have been going.
Maybe we can find you somebody to go in those quarter panels.
We badly need it.
Congratulations on a great show.
Thanks.
Brent Wheeler gets the third place trophy from Parks Plus tonight and a good run for it. Second place. Right out of the Enduro, ladies and gentlemen. How about it for Monty LeMay in the number 8 machine? Attaboy, Roy. I'll tell you what, you drove it hard tonight. You won 100%, but you drove it 110 to make up for it.
I had to. The car wasn't really handling that well, but we tried to fight it through the race and held on to a second. I don't know how, but we did it.
That's as good as a win for you, isn't it?
Yeah, just about.
Congratulations. Good job.
Thank you. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Morso Lumber, Mason Electric, Green Mountain Landscaping, Riverview Garage, Chimney Wizards, and, of course, LeMaire Construction.
Oh, of course. Can't forget them. They're the big bucks in the operation. Monty LeMaire, ladies and gentlemen, with a good run to second. And ladies and gentlemen, the former Airborne champion, he's still got it at the road. How about it for Scotty Carpenter in the 36? Well, I said it a minute ago, I'll say it again. If you're looking for a little momentum heading into the big one on Saturday to Oxford, this will do fine.
Yeah, I'm just really pleased after last week. You know, the guys really worked hard to get the car back together. You know, we're right in the middle of that and our car was pretty bad. And I'd just like to thank them for all their work. And Peter Dito and Avery Motorsports for their help. And Gene Armstrong Excavating, Glassworks, Snow Valley Sunoco, True Value, lots of suds. Everybody that helped get me here. And I'd like to thank Parts Plus for sponsoring the race.
There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Spencer, the first place trophy. And ladies and gentlemen, how about a great round of applause for Scotty? Big John Lambert in the 96, the 88 of Steve Nishkip. George May, the 16 on the outside of 04. Joe Becker in the number 10, Ryle Lally in the 22. Car before, that's Doug Murphy, the 13 for Paul Hodgson. Dan Reed in the 21, 27 is Chris Michaud. The 04, Steve Benoit. Rick Gallen in the 41, 84, Sean McFarlane, the 69, Big Daddy. Brent Currier in the 30, Joe in the 00. the 6 of Bill Herring, Sean Flory in the 7, Johnny Clark, Coop McCritchie, the point leader Bill Donahue, Kyle Lozon, Ricky Roberts, Jimmy Young, here they come, green flag. Second, Don Lowell on the outside takes it. Randy Campbell in the 85. 99, Don Cahoon hanging on to the inside lane. Lowell in the 78, working the high line. Lambert up to third and looking for more in the outside lane. Lambert in the Chevrolet takes it to the left. John Lambert drives it around to second place. Lambert going for the lead now in the 96. Doug Murphy out of the pack in the four, beginning to move up. John Lambert, top side in the 96. The rookie takes the lead on the back shoot. Lambert, your leader. Don Lowell now back to second. Don Cahoon, Steve Mishkin, Doug Murphy, and George May in the 16. Steve Mishkin in 88, going to the outside of Cahoon, the battle for the number 3 spot. Whoa, they bump on the front shoot. Doug Murphy down to the little lane in the 4. Murphy on the move, goes to 4th place by a nose. Back comes Steve Mishkin in the 88 machine. Steve Mishkin around the outside of Cahoon. Mishkin in 88 goes to 3rd place. John Lambert, look out, lay it for the lead. Oh! It ain't over yet. Oh, baby. Kyle Lozon in the 34, right in the face of the field, and did he get lucky. Missed him was John Lambert, and I think he just missed. Holy cow. Carlos on John Lambert, Don Lowell, Don Cahoon, and Steve Mishkin. Here they come. Green flag. John Lambert. Lambert on the back shoot. Takes it in the 96. Don Lowell looking for a wall. Baby gets nailed and hangs onto it. Lowell goes to second. Steve Mishkin in the 88 on the outside for third place. 88 Mishkin moving up now. Steve Mishkin in the 88. 99 Don Cahoon and Doug Murphy. Oh, look out. Cahoon goes around. He's in the infield.
I was just waiting to happen.
outside lane. Doug Murphy on the outside in the four. Murphy for second place. Somebody. Lambert on the inside, Murphy on the outside. Here they count it a four. Looking for the green. Go! Murphy gets the big jump. Doug Murphy by a nose leads it. Back comes Lambert. John Lambert, the rookie, to the inside. Wheel to wheel, Lambert holds him off in the 96. At the drop of the green for the Morrison and Clark Chevrolet. How about it for Johnny Clark, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, he's trying to zip himself back in here. Just inhale, that'll work. Grab that third place trophy. I'll tell you, 21st to third, that's a lot of work.
Yes, it is, Dave. The way the competition is, if you can stand in the rear and you finish 10th, you've done well. The car's been going super. I'd like to thank my help. My son really helps me a lot.
No, wait a minute. You want to spank your help?
Thank my help.
Oh, that's different. All right.
Oh, you know, you fool these young boys, you get confused. But they are. There's a good bunch of guys. I'd like to thank my sponsors. The first time we've been up here this year, Barry Tile, Morrison & Clark, Hebert Excavating, and there's a couple others. Mike Ward here, but thank you.
Congratulations. Good run from 21st to 3rd tonight for Johnny Clark. Second place man, and he did it with two wheels on the ground. That's the mandatory minimum. How about it for Brent Curry from Johnson in the 30? Is there any question that you were about all out there in the last lap?
Well, that's about as hard as it goes right there.
Great show for you. I mean, anybody could have won that thing.
Yeah, you never know. Week to week, there's so many tough cars out there. You never know. Anybody could win it.
You got some folks you want to thank?
Yeah, I'd like to thank all my sponsors, my crew who's kept the car going real good this year. And I also like to thank Pirates Plus and all those great fans.
There you go. Brent Currier from Johnson in the 30 gets second. And I'll tell you what, we like first-time winners here at the road, especially when they're driving that hard to get it. How about it for John Lambert, ladies and gentlemen, the rookie in the 96? How about it, Big John?
Dave.
Now, I'll tell you, I saw you about a month ago, and you didn't even know if you were going to keep racing, much less win one. This thing was going so bad, but you kept working.
Yeah, it was a long, hard road here, but we're certainly glad to be here tonight. My wife didn't know if I was going to make it, but I need to thank her a lot for hanging in there.
Those guys didn't catch any slack, did they?
I was getting a little loose towards the end, and they were definitely coming, but it kind of was going good. I'd like to thank a few sponsors. Pirates Plus putting on the race. It was a good race. Lambert Logging, Jay and Jeff Swan for sponsoring me, and Vermont Pickle Works. Vermont Pickle Works, yeah. They're a small business right out of Northfield, just getting started. They do a good job for us.
Well, buy your pickles at Vermont Pickle Works. You got a good young 75, Chip Grenier with his calico numbers. 88, that's Bruce Bell. The 69 of Bernie Whalen. 77, Barry Tatro. Mike Audette in the 06. The 49, Chris Grout. 74, Richard Luco. The 8 of Jeff Martin. Travis Patton on the 46. The 6 of Mark Martin. Chris Haggett and Dan Gibbs. David Fink, the 21. Jim Corliss, Mike Chapin, Patrick Martin in the 00. We don't know what's happened to Timothy. 93, Jim Wick, and our fan car, Peggy Christie in the 94. Hey, she's keeping up this time. Peggy's getting into this. The green is out. Peggy's gonna beat somebody. Patrick Fleury in the 5 leads it. Jill Gesso right in second. 75, Chip Grenier in third. Mike Audette and Bernie Whalen. Holy cow, they are overhauling the leader in a big, big hurry. Grenier, oh, look out, he turned left too early. Now he's going to turn right. Oh, he made it. Mike Audette in the 06 takes the lead. I'll tell you, our little lady in the LVB car, she is definitely the best we've had. She's only a half a lap from the leader, and he's headed for the fence anyway, so who cares? Mike Audette, Chip Grenier in the 75, 69 Bernie Whalen, and Patrick Fleury and Bruce Bell. Chris Haggett, whoop, Chris Haggett up the middle in the number 3. Haggett goes to the number 5 spot. Danny Gibbs in the 92 follows him through to the number 6 position. She could theoretically, here it comes, she may pass somebody. James Davis about to be passed by a fan car. If she can figure out what to do. I think she's clearly faster, but it will entail moving to the outside, and I don't know if she's up to it. Come on, Peggy. Come on, Peggy, you can get him. us. That wasn't quite what we had in mind. Mike Audette, Chris Haggett in the 3, 69, Bernie Whalen, and Dan Gibbs in the 92. Matching everybody up here. The racetrack, not an escort service. Tough break, though, huh? Thought he had something going here for a minute. All right, here we go. 2 laps to go. Chris Haggett, Bernie Whalen, Dan Gibbs, green flag. On the fan car. Here we go. Showtime for the quadrille. Half the field is ready to go. Here they come. The green is out. Chris Haggett. Haggett in the number 3 takes it. 69, Bernie Whalen in second. Dan Gibbs in third. David Fink and Mark Martin in the 6. Gibbs to the outside for the 2 spot. White flag. Haggett down the back chute. Oh, here comes Danny Gibbs. Haggett left the door open. Now he shuts it. Checkered flag. Chris Haggett, your winner. Dan Gibbs is second. David Fink, Bernie Whalen, Mark Martin. Chris Haggett, the youngster, wins his second of the year.
Yes, we will.
Gibbs and Fink down here saying, did I get into you or did you get into me? The answer was no, so I guess they're happy. Third place man tonight in the B, David Fink in the 22. Nice job.
Well, you know, I got behind Danny and just kind of, he paved the way for me, and I just followed that 92 all the way up to the front. Well, I'd like to thank Doug, especially this week. We worked really hard on getting the car out here, you know, and Lane Tech and KF Associates and everybody involved with this, get it going.
Nice job for one of the high point runners, David Fink in the 22. He gets the third place trophy. Second place man tonight, representing Rosie's Ecuadorian Grill. So what is that, Gibbsy? Rosie's Ecuadorian Salad Bar, or what is that thing?
It's Rosie's Filipino Restaurant.
I knew I was close. Good one for you.
I'd like to thank Parts Town, or Western Auto Parts Plus dealers for sponsoring tonight's race. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here. I'd also like to thank my sponsors, Bylet HVAC Services. Give them a call sometimes. I may show up. And definitely Sign Express. The number is right on the hood. He's got some fantastic work he's doing. just come on down and see the car. Thank every one of you for being here tonight.
Well, you don't just get a race driver, you get a salesman, ladies and gentlemen. Dan Gibbs gets second tonight in the Rosie's Ecuadorian Salad Bar Special. Second win of the year for a young fellow that's really coming on in this division. How about it for Chris Haggett in the number 3, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, all the fan club up there. That thing's going pretty good. In the heat race, boy, she wouldn't turn for anything, but you made some changes.
Yeah, well, I don't know what we did, but I guess I just got, just decided I wanted to go. So I'd like to thank Parts Plus and my sponsor, World Signs, and Chuck Scoffermill and my team.
There you go. Dad looks happy over there. Second of the year, Chris Haggett in the number 3 machine. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for tonight's Parts Plus Trophy Dash. We thank you all very much indeed for coming out. Hope to see you next Thursday night for the Times Argus Mid-Season Championship at 7.